We want each person in the technology organization to have a vision of where that organization is trying to go with technology.
And we all know that businesses are moving fast and technologies are moving fast, and the organizations that can make the most of the new technologies are the ones that thrive.
Doing this radar exercise is a really good way to get an objective assessment across your entire technology portfolio and really try to assess what's working well, what's not working as well. And we have several clients who are doing this twice a year now as a way of keeping their finger on the pulse of how we're consuming technology and are we doing that well.
Having something like a technology radar, which is kind of the first step to having that conversation, opens up the ability to actually both have some levels of standardization and also a way of assessing and innovating on new technologies.
Having the conversation about these different levels of maturity of technology from the perspective of that organization is important. That's going to tell you this is a gap. What is the training that might be necessary? What additional tools might we need to bring into the organization? I think the radar does provide a path for understanding the complexity of the tech stack.
Physically, it's in four quadrants, and within each one of those quadrants, we have rings on our radar. The outermost ring is hold.
Don't start with anything that's in that ring, but also maybe this is the stuff that you want to start thinking about how you're going to sunset in your organization at some point.
The next ring inside our radar is assess, and these are promising new technologies that we haven't had a chance to vet yet, but they have a really interesting story or they solve a problem in a really interesting way, so we want to do some more research and development for it.
Next in is a trial. We as ThoughtWorks think it's good, and if you're building your own radar, you've had some success on a little pilot project and you're ready to take it into a sort of more important business context.
The innermost ring for our radar is adopt. Those are technologies that they've proven themselves in multiple contexts, so it's always adopt where applicable. Our radar exercise, when you do it in your own company, is not meant to be something that just the decision makers or just the alpha geeks in the organization participate in or just the C-level executives. It really is meant to be an egalitarian exercise to really try to honestly assess how are we consuming technology and are we doing that to the best of our ability within the organization.
The important value of this radar conversation is the level of alignment and the level of shared perspective. When you've got everybody pulling in the same direction, is enormously valuable to the organization as a whole.